He survived 7 days buried alive. Yeah. Is this much harder?
Much harder. He doesn't have social contact. If your brain doesn't have information coming in, it generates craziness, it generates hallucinations, it generates paranoia.
And all I have to survive for the next week is a bed to sleep on, a notebook with a pen, a refillable bottle of water, toothbrush with toothpaste, and a bar of soap, a toilet to use the bathroom, and a sink for water.